If Jesus is who he claimed to be, if he did what the Bible says he did, then the most logical, the most rational response we can have is to obey and follow.
Jesus is gonna find the thing. He's gonna find that one thing that we wanna hang on to. And he says, give it to me. But what we don't realize, I think, when we try to hold that back is that he turns that into something so beautiful, something that we couldn't imagine for ourselves.